Good morning students, Jai Swami Narayan. Today in maths we will learn lesson number 4, subtraction. Okay, in subtraction we will do this simple subtraction. Okay, from whenever we start, we have to start from right hand side. Jab bhi hum addition subtraction start karte hain, to we have to start from right hand side. Okay, now we have to cut 3 minus 2. From 3 we have to cut. Okay, if you want to draw a line, you can draw it. Otherwise, you can use your fingers also. Okay, now draw 3 lines. From 3, you have to cut 2. 1, 2. Now, how many lines remain? 1. Okay, let's see with the finger also. Take 3 fingers and cut 2. 1, 2. Now, how many fingers remain? 1. Okay, now the next one. 8. Any number is here? No number. So, we have to direct put 8 in the answer. Okay? Direct carry down. Okay? Now, next one. 9 minus 6. Take 9 fingers and cut 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now, how many fingers remain? 3. Okay? Now, the next one is from 9 we have to cut 6. So what we have to do? From 6, after 6 we have to count the number till 9. ठीक है? हमें 6 के बाद जो number आता है, तो हमें 9 तक count करना है after number. Now after 6 which number will come? 7, 8 and 9. Now how many fingers? 3. So put direct 3. Okay? Now 2. Any number is here? No. So, you have to write direct 2. Now, 6 minus 4. You have to count. After 4, which number is come? Till 6, you have to count. Okay? Hame 6 tak count karna. After 4, 5, 6. Now, how many fingers? 2. Any number is below 9? No. So, you have to put the direct 9. Now next, 5 minus 3. Take 5 fingers and cut 3. 1, 2, 3. Now how many? 2. How many fingers remain? 2. 7. You have to put direct 7. Because here no number is there to cut. Okay? Now 4 minus 3. 4 minus 3. 1, 2, 3. 1. Okay? Any number is there? Below 2? No. So, you have to put the direct 2. Again, 9 minus 6. 9 minus 6 how much? Yes, you have to cut 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, how many fingers remain? 3. And 4. Okay?